Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamor, and welcome back to Control. This is the Hypnosis Lab here. It was right down from that place once everything got rearranged. So we're gonna go through and check out this X-ray light box. Hi. Okay.
I see it. Another object of power? They're just standing there,
in the room,
mesmerized by it.
I want to find the fridge. That is my goal. Oh. I did something right. I don't know what I did. No. Go. Should I not look at it? Is there information on it in here? Don't think I understand.
Please state your name for the record.
Paul Warren, astronaut, first class.
And you are aware that exposure to the astral plane can result in death, disability, personal injury, corporeal entangling, cognitive collapse, loss of ego, and partial to full dementia?
Yeah.
Maybe.
I am.
And you acknowledge that your use of the astral conduit, aka the X-ray light box, is purely voluntary?
Yes, I do.
Perfect. Your suit is good? Okay, you're all set. Open the door for Mr. Warren, please.
Okay. So... You seize. What is seize? Understand what I'm doing. Whoa. Wait. Oh, I could turn them against them. Okay, I just thought I'd kill that one. Sure. I'll figure out the health I can. Not the greatest ability. But then they're all dead. I got three, though. 4%, 25, one notch better.
Their brains were fried when I took over the object.
Sorry, guys. neat little side mission. Although I wish I'd find that fridge. The fridge is the one I want. I've heard about it since the game first got talked about, and I want to find the killer fridge. Okay, abilities. Oh. 5% duration. Maybe. I can get both of them. Okay, the grenades and rockets I can send back. Two of them. I can launch enemies when their health is low. There's the elevator. Central research is that way. This way, this is all messed up. That was the communication thing. Got it. Made a giant loop. I already forget it. Your eyes are creepy. I already figured how to get the ashtray maze. No, I don't. I remember now. It's in the main research thing. Hi.
Welcome to the party, ma'am. Marshall is right down the hall.
Luck and probability. But I gotta check these bathrooms first. Clear. This one? Not clear. We got a dead one. Rubber duck. Discovered in the home of Agent Butler's young daughter, complained of being followed by her rubber duck. Matters ignored, believed to be the child of imagination, until he began to hear the quacking at night. After discovering the item hiding in his closet, he brought it to the Bureau of Study. Good internet was bringing known paranormal materials into his home. Taken outside Noah's house. Occasional items being investigated and terminated. Okay. No unique procedures you needed. Are you sure? Object is a light box. Yeah. Cannot be removed from the light box. Information on the image belongs to a patient named. They die, yeah. No binder. St. Anne's Hospital. Emergency response team. Perpetrator, any item. Okay. What did I get here? Damage while low on health. No thanks.
Marshall is waiting for you in the luck lab. Just down the hall.
Yeah, the luck lab. Oh, hey. I was down there. Probably saw that shootout. Thanks for helping. I really appreciate it. Let me just take care of this. This one wasn't really possessed. So, you know. You're welcome anyway. Luck and probability. These guys got enough of those things, don't they?
There you are. I was starting to worry.
I'll take a fruit leaf clover. Don't know what I did with it, but I'll take it. Sure, I'm okay with that. Got a fruit of clover, I got the lucky cat thing from Japan. Oh wait, no, that's bad. Put the horseshoe back. You don't put the horseshoe upside down because then the luck spills out. I don't have level 5, I don't have level 4. And that. Anything else I can touch? No? Marshall?
Congratulations on your appointment, Director Phaeton.
Thank you.
I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah's dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Yes.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline?
Yes.
Makes sense.
You look like None someone that works face, at my sir. Burger King.
Really?
I don't mean that in a bad way. Like, she Here's looks like this lady that works Darling at my Burger King
the
HRAs in the
morning. Lab nearby. We need more if we're going to survive this attack. My okay. Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss.
Okay.
Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
What good are those things gonna be if there's no one else to put them
on? Seen that funky mirror they're studying down the hall? Heard it steals your soul.
Don't worry.
Mirror.
I've already sold yours by working here.
Mirror down the hall, you say? Hi, guys. Who wants to recycle? You do. Got him.
I see Rangers over there. We have to help them.
Got him. Yeah, yeah, that thing. Thanks. No, give me the card. Where is that? Okay. Have a rock. You have a rock. Ah. I got both of them. One on my side. Locked off. Whatever reason. Fix that. Survived. Try this again. This house is clean. bit cleaner. Zoom boost. Okay. Don't have charge. Executive using launch without getting hit sucks. Take that one. Random prime personal mod. That's a good one. I can make this now. Okay. Let's see. Pierce zoom boost by 12. 14. Okay. Pierced aim fire boost. Damage while aiming. 27. 3. Damage boost 25. That's a good one. Zoom. Like to zoom. Alright, 14, or what's the damage? That's a lot more damage though. Put the damage on. You, Grip, you have damage 22, damage 25. Spread. Damage boost would be good though. Yeah, I want to try this out though. I got a personal mod. Shield cost. Shield cost. Now that I remember, there's a shelter I missed somewhere when I was running around. Was now. Check the synchronicity lab. Boom. Okay. Dramatic. Okay. In here. Table, nothing on it. This is locked. I don't trust these mannequins. Okay. I still don't trust the mannequins. Go up before we go down. Bunch of TVs, okay. Experiment. Got it. Got it. So their plan was to identically decorate a bunch of rooms all over the world and put a TV in them. And then they changed all the channels but one. thinking that the TV they didn't change would automatically sync up. Instead, the agents that were responsible for decorating and monitoring it all went nuts because one of them wasn't working. I want to get in there. It's that thing. Does that mean there's two I missed? And if I activated those two, all six would be going? That'd be cool. That's what they mean by syncing up. I bet there's two of these I missed somewhere. Because I got a bunch of them. That's pretty neat. Let's see what's downstairs. Hey, check that one. It's empty. Level 6. Jeez. Never mind then. I don't trust those mannequins. Where's this mirror they're talking about? Looks like there's only one way out of here. I think there's a shelter I missed, before going down the elevator. I'm gonna have to check. Intrusive pattern. Threshold kids. Certain viewers' ability to get raising. I wonder if that's about her brother. If he was taken as a kid, that would make sense. Spiritual office. It's just an elevator. Detective studies. Left, so I'm gonna go this way. Give. Astral blip. I somehow managed that puzzle by sheer randomness of going around in circles. They're all the same, but there's nothing in here. Except for this chair they're monitoring. There's the duck! What the?
Altered item number 52AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a low voltage electric shock. No response. Next, I will introduce heat via a standard Bunsen burner. No response. Next, a series of solutions will be applied, each with a different value on the pH scale, from 0 to 14.
Okay.
No response to any value. Next, I will attempt to communicate.
Quack.
Can you understand me? Can you understand my words? Quack, if you can understand my words. No response. This concludes session 2. We'll need time to prepare further tests.
How do I open that door? The duck has the interesting.
The
this way to the lab? Okay.
You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet.
I don't like this.
Assuming he's not dead.
Okay, I'm back. I had to take care of something. Zoom.
Are taken over by the hiss.
I'm gonna go a little bit further here. What the hell is that? Why is this place so weird? Astral blip. Okay, so it's I'm not sure how I'm doing that. HRA lab.
You led me here. Any idea how to make it work?
Stairs. Cool. Try and get back to that. Oh, that's what he was warped. Whoops. Doesn't explain anything. That's just, dude. There's the Black Rock.
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
Okay. So that and that. There's terminals everywhere. Only two of those are right. Let me get the punch cards. Okay, two is the bottom left.
So, we need to find all the punch cards.
That's two. And three is the center one. Missing a punch card, which is the one that I need. Radioactive is 1. 3 is top filled in. Four is whatever's left over. That's 5. No, 4 is the top filled in. I screwed it up. 3 is this. One's radioactive. Five would have to be this one.
Each punch card should correspond.
I know. Not in order. 3, 2, and 3, right?
These whiteboard drawings may be important.
Now I got these. No, that's right. That's 4. One is radioactive. Is left.
It looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols.
This one says 4 is left.
What do the symbols mean?
Oh, come on. Feedback loop dimension. This is so confusing. This is the only thing that gets agreed on.
What do these whiteboards mean?
Two of them say that is number 1. It's 4 and 5 that are screwed up. This one up top says... that.
Try different combinations. One of them has to work.
I know. Oh wait, this has an arrow. These are swapped. And I could swap with this one. I get you. There we go. That didn't work.
The prism shattered. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues. We need a new plan. We need more Blackrock prisms to make this machine work. Darling has another lab down in the Blackrock processing site and maintenance. Yeah. That must be where he keeps the prisms.
I've been to maintenance already. I can find my way.
But how long will that take? Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now, before I go.
I need something from you first. What do you know about Dylan Faden?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here, and we need this machine working to save those lives. Once that is done, Director Faden, then we can talk.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it, I'm the only one who can help.
Fine. I'll get the prisms first.
Dylan, we'll have to wait just a little longer.
But don't call me Director. Jesse is fine.
I'll call you Faden. Here, you'll need this keycard.
Thanks.
Yay. Level 4.
Emily Pope has set up a base and executive. Once I have the prism, I'll meet you there.
Right. I'll move out immediately. And keep an eye out for Darling. Finding him might be the key to stopping the hiss.
It's just one large scale HRA. It's there now. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance.
Okay.
Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. That's what the Hedron resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us and keeping us from being wiped out.
Interesting. Here's the quarry. Very strange. Outside, inside, whatever. Give it a minute. Ammo efficiency is nice.
Here, this will lead back to Central Research.
Sweet. Thank you. Goodbye. Where's that mirror at? Well, that happened. There's a new elevator, too. First, I missed. Guys. Yeah, I don't really care for shatter. Shatter, spin, and grip. Eh. Percent recoil at 12%. I think I missed a shelter here. Somewhere. Sure, I saw one. That's where that thing is. Really? Wrong one. In here. I don't remember. No, I wasn't. Oh, my handy sensory deprivation. Okay. Sensory deprivation. Whiteboard. Okay. Okay. so can we play this? Then I guess I'm done here. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this here. I want to thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, hit the like button, subscribe for more. It helps me a lot. And as always, I'm on the way. Until then, hope you have a good one.